fighter jets are the most prominent part of any air force. They're also often the most important. Fast, agile, and powerful, modern fighters can perform various roles and are truly universal aircraft. The United States Air Force has some of the most interesting and efficient military equipment in the world. One such example is the F-15EX. The F-15EX is a fourth-generation fighter jet. Today, fifth-generation fighter jets are in production and sixth-generation are in development. And yet, in all of this, the F-15 has managed to remain relevant and is still being produced for the U.S. Air Force. The F-15 is one of the most successful fighter jets in the world. It remains unbeaten and has so far claimed some 100 kills. 100 kills to zero is a very impressive record. Most of these kills have been in Israeli service, and the Israelis have still not lost an F-15 to aerial combat. During the 1991 Gulf War, the US's F-15s claimed some 34 confirmed kills against the Iraqi Air Force. These included 5 MIKOYAN MiG-29, 2 MiG-25, 8 MiG-23, 2 MiG-22, 2 Sukhoi SU-25, 4 Sukhoi SU-22, 1 Sukhoi SU-7, 6 Dassault Mirage F-1s, 1 Ilyushin IL-76 cargo aircraft, 1 Pilatus PC-9 trainer, and 2 MIL Mi-8 helicopters. Most of these were shot down with missiles. To date, there is no clear replacement for the F-15. It would seem obvious that the F-22 Raptor won't be doing it. It's just too expensive. Or possibly, there won't be a fifth-generation replacement at all, and replacement will wait until the planned long-range strike bomber. That is a sixth-generation fighter aircraft that's in development, and we know very little about it at the moment. However, it seems clear that the F-15 will be in service for many years to come. Apart from replacing the old F-15 C&D models, the F-15EX is meant to team up with the stealthy F-22 fighter jets for some missions. Because of the F-15's ability to carry a much larger weapons payload than fifth-generation types, it is being eyed for roles to carry future hypersonic missiles that could not be accommodated inside a fifth-generation fighter weapons bay. The F-15EX will be the first aircraft in the US Air Force to be equipped with the new hypersonic attack cruise missile. Furthermore, the F-15EX has a top speed of Mach 2.5 and a combat range of over 1,700 kilometers, compared to the F-35's range of only around 1,000 kilometers. Therefore, it is the best tactical jet for carrying hypersonic missiles over extended distances. Hypersonic weapons will only become more critical as threats from near-peer nations such as Russia and China keep growing. Currently, China and Russia are the only countries with operational hypersonic weapons, and Russia has even used its Kinzhal hypersonic missile in the ongoing Ukraine war. With the F-35 still far from ready for high-intensity combat and its heavier counterpart, the F-22, having not been produced for over a decade and suffering from aging avionics and very low availability rates, the F-15EX will likely be the top fighter the United States or NATO as a whole can field should they need to fight a war immediately. As an explicitly non-stealthy platform, the F-15EX is free to carry as many weapons as it would like to. With a 30,000-pound ordnance capacity, they easily outclass the F-35's smaller 15 to 18,000-pound weapons payload, depending on the variant. If equipped with the United States' new hypersonic missiles, the F-15EX could receive targeting data from stealthy spotter planes and launch missiles at targets from a very safe distance. So despite the F-15 family's advanced age, the first F-15 airframe was first introduced into service in the mid-1970s, it could remain relevant and combat effective well into the 21st century. Although the F-15EX is still technically a fourth-generation fighter jet, the advanced airframe is stocked with improvements that will make the platform even more lethal and capable in the battle space.